tariffs are a tax, and they are a tax not on your opponent, but on your own people. They pay the tax. And the question has always been, taxes are deflationary. And so it was never true that somebody won a trade war. To be sure, there was a winner and a loser, but from a point of view of how much economic activity got changed, they both lost. It's the one who lost the least was declared the winner.